So this is how you're going to paint on macarons. So we're going to take some powdered food coloring. I'm just using the Cake Girls cherry pink. And you're just going to put a tiny bit in a dish. That's probably good. And then you're going to use just a couple of drops of pure almond extract. Then you'll mix it together with a food grade paintbrush. Okay, so now we can paint on the macaron. And this will just give it a little bit of a color. Nothing too dark. I'm just looking for it to be a little bit darker than the color of the macaron. You could make the coloring darker and add more of the food powder if you wanted to. And now I'll add the eyes and the eyebrows. And this is just a food grade marker.